Queen Elizabeth and Prince Harry made Meghan Markle turn down an invite to present at this year's Emmys. That would have been so cool. Meghan Markle was reportedly asked to present an award at this year's Emmys, but Prince Harry and Queen Elizabeth made her turn down the opportunity. According to Life and Style, Meghan couldn't wait to show Harry off, but the palace wouldn't allow it, a source revealed. There's a lot of planning that goes into a trip now that she's a duchess. Nevertheless, it was a bit of letdown. Thankfully, Meghan has other plans that could lead to an award show outing in her future. She's hoping to shoot a documentary about her humanitarian work that could earn her an Emmy, or maybe even an Oscar. The insider added. Earlier this month, sources told the UK's The Sun that the Duchess of Sussex politely turned down the offer to present at the Emmys, and the decision for her to skip the annual Television Academy Award show was a line in the sand as she leaves her acting career behind to focus on her new role as a member of the British royal family. "We had hoped Meghan would attend as a way of saying goodbye to her Suits fans and colleagues." Show executives and NBC had offered Prince Harry and her an invitation to celebrate with the biggest stars around, meet her showbiz friends, and even present an honor. But Meghan is not attending, an insider revealed. Meghan previously portrayed paralegal-turned-associate Rachel Zane on the hit USA series Suits for 7 seasons from 2011 until 2018. During her time as a TV star, Meghan drew quite a fan base, so much so that the 37-year-old was actually submitted for Emmy consideration in the Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Drama Series category. But, sadly, Meghan was snubbed by the Television Academy when the 2018 Emmy nominations were announced on Thursday, July 12. Instead of Prince Harry's stunning wife, Alexis Bledel, The Handmaid's Tale, Lena Headey, Game of Thrones, Millie Bobby Brown, Stranger Things, and Dowd, The Handmaid's Tale, Vanessa Kirby, The Crown, Thandi Newton, Westworld, and Yvonne Strahovski, The Handmaid's Tale, all received nods for Outstanding Supporting Actress in a Drama Series. While royals in the past have been known to frequent Hollywood-centric events, like Princess Diana at the Met Gala in 1996 and Kate Middleton and Prince William at the BAFTAs in 2011, 2017, and 2018, Meghan likely would have been asked to sit this year's Emmys out if she had been nominated. After all, Meghan's official biography on the royal family's website hardly even mentions her acting career. Despite not receiving an Emmy nomination, it's clear that 2018 has still been Meghan's most blessed year yet. She did marry a British prince, after all.